Welcome from across the world to the ceremony that is closing the Combat Anti-Semitic Movement Innovation Lab. The Innovation Lab is a very unique opportunity for social entrepreneurs to submit ideas, projects, and innovative concepts to fight anti-Semitism in the way they think they should do.
My name is Robert Tepper. I am an actor, an acting dialogue coach, and a writer. My father, Julian Tepper, was an attorney. My mother, Myrna Statlin, was a television reporter, and I was raised in the Washington, D.C. area, where my Jewish education could be best described as reformed. My goal with my project is to entertain, to move, and to inform audiences about the Jewish people, our place in the world, and our struggles for the rights and freedoms, as well as our claim to the land of our ancestors. To that end, I am writing a one-man show set in Paris in 1895 with Benjamin Zeev or Theodor Herzl as the subject.
I am a film scholar, a community builder, a Jewish educator, and I'm training to become a rabbi. Oh, just started actually. And I'm here with Oive, which is an open and inclusive and unapologetically Jewish hub located in the Netherlands and working mostly in Amsterdam. Within this Oive community, we have started a project that we are very, very thankful that we could win this this place in an innovation lab with, which is called the Jewish Manifesto. It is a first of its kind in Europe, and as the name says, it's a manifesto that is Jewish. So the Jewish Manifesto, what is it? It's a manifesto in which we write as Dutch Jews or Jews living in the Netherlands, who we are as Jews, what our hopes, our dreams, our fears, our worries, our excitements, our visions are, and it's all packed together in one narrative. It connects the past with the present towards the future, and it's really an autonomous voice. This is not an institutionalized voice. It is a voice collected from conversation with over 300 Jews living in the Netherlands.
So the project that I am running is Combating Chinese Antisemitism Through Multimedia. And it's run by the Strategic Intelligence Research Group, which is a think tank based in London with a team of multilingual foreign language open source intelligence analysts who use our language skills to get to the bottom of geographical and geopolitical challenges. But this project specifically is trying to raise awareness and challenge an emergent form of anti-Semitism endemic to China.
So I developed the concept of how to turn the course into a video series with myself and Inat to make it available to all young Jews who I feel really need this kind of information because of the social pressures that come with now being the expectation of to be anti-Zionist, to be accepted in the social justice circles and what is deemed to be right. I also wanted to focus on the aesthetic element of it because being Zionist is not trendy at the moment. and I will say that from what you see on social media, the anti-Israel movement does a very good job of having an aesthetically appealing online campaign. There are 5 episodes. Each will be around 40 minutes and will go up on YouTube, and they mirror the structure of the course. So each episode explores one type of Zionism and how it was opposed by a certain brand of anti-Zionism. And it starts off with a 2-minute introduction by me, then in that gives a 20-minute historical lecture essentially, and then we have a 10 to 15 minute discussion between the both of us, and there's some animation and there's archival b-roll footage as well.